Get to the microphone. Almost went to that one. We are so glad you're here. Welcome. Welcome. We're a diverse group, but the thing that that unifies us is that we all love to sing, and I think you can probably tell that. You're in for a treat, and we thank you for being here. We thank you for encouraging us, for supporting us, for giving us joy because you're here, and we thank you so very much. We want to thank the church for hosting us. Our lead pastor is here. I saw him earlier. Is Steve here? There he is. All right. Let's give him thanks. Our church just jumped at the chance to have the concerts here, so we appreciate them so much. If you fit the bill, if you love to sing, we want to encourage you, I'll recruit you, to come sing with us in the fall season. It starts the middle of August and runs for 12 weeks. We rehearse every Monday night for an hour and a half at the college, on the ground floor of the college under the big auditorium. And we do a concert, but they are the weekend before Thanksgiving. So there's no conflicts with Thanksgiving holidays and Christmas. So think about that if you would, and we appreciate that. I also wanted to recognize the artwork on the cover, Jane Robitello, and she was here last night, and I don't see her right now. If she is, wave at me. But she did great. And we just appreciate using her graphics and her beautiful artwork so very much. The concert is a gift to you, and we appreciate you helping to sponsor us and giving tax-free donations. You can check on the back of your program that there's a post office box you can mail a check to, or there are baskets out here that you can give whatever you're able to and willing to do. We appreciate that. We do pay dues, but they don't even cover the cost of the music. So we just really appreciate your support and help in that regard. Let's see, what else do I need to say? I think that's pretty much it. We are blessed with a terrific director and assistant director, Accompanist that are marvelous, and some other additional ones that are playing for us today. And you just sit back and enjoy it all, and I'll turn it back to Terry. Thank you.
Within your program, there should be a list of the text for most of the Psalms. So in case we don't enunciate clearly enough, you can talk to me about that later and we'll work on it. But at least you can follow along with the text here. I do want to point out for this next set, About Us Lies the Summer Night is based upon a poem by Robert Louis Stevenson. And the gist of that poem, I think, from A Summer Night, it talks about beyond the darkness above us, there's light and hope and joy. And the second song is the Seal Lullaby, which is based upon a Rudyard Kipling story about a mother seal singing to her young pup. And so you may even be able to feel the kind of swaying of the sea as hopefully you don't get seasick as we listen to that. So enjoy. About us lies the summer night and the Seal Lullaby.
Thank you.
The title for our, really our theme for this concert, Let My Spirit Sing, comes from the text in this next piece called The Awakening by Joseph Martin. And my favorite line in this that says, "Awake, awake my soul and sing, the time for praise has come, the silence of the night has passed, a new day has begun. Let music never die in me, forever let my spirit sing." Especially coming out of the pandemic era, this has been kind of a breath of fresh air, and I feel like this song really spoke to our hearts. It's like, let my spirit sing. So I hope you enjoy The Awakening, and of course following that, we're going to sing the Randall Thompson, Alleluia. Thank you. For our next set, this work by Elaine Hagenberg, but You Do Not Walk Alone, is just a reminder that as we go through struggles and various things in life, that we are not alone in that situation. And then, of course, most of you may recognize the melody of You Raise Me Up.
Thank you. when I am down, and oh, my soul so weary, when troubles come, and my heart burdened be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me.
Concert would be complete without a spiritual or two in this case. So we're going to sing arrangement of Death Came a Knocking, and then following that we'll do the Moses Hogan My Soul's Been Anchored in the Lord.
You know that death came a-knocking on my mother's door, singing, come on, mother, ain't ya ready to go? And my mother stooped down, buckled up her shoes, and she moved on down by the Jordan stream. And then she shout, hallelujah, done my duty, got on my traveling shoes.
You know that death came a-knocking on
my sister's door, singing, come on, sister, ain't you ready to go? And my sister stooped down, buckled up her shoes, and she moved on down by the Jordan stream. And then she shouted, hallelujah, done my duty, got on my traveling shoes. Hey, hey. Knocking on my brother's door, singing, come on, brother, ain't you ready to go? And my brother stooped down, buckled up his shoes, and he moved on down by the Jordan stream. And then he shouted, hallelujah, done done my duty, got on my traveling shoes. You know that death came a knocking on my neighbor's door, singing, come on, neighbor, ain't you ready to go? And my neighbor stooped down, buckled up his shoes, and he moved on down by the Jordan stream. And then he shouted, hallelujah, done done my duty, got on my traveling shoes. Hey, my shoes, and I'll move on down by the Jordan stream, and then I'll shout, hallelujah, done done my duty, got on my traveling shoes.
Thank you.
special treat to end our concert this afternoon is we're going to sing a medley from Les Miserables. So many of you may be familiar with at least the movie of that. And so we're going to sing some of the just some of the different songs for that. We appreciate our guest, Mr. Millis, that will be joining us, as well as our soloists that will be participating as well. Hope you enjoy Les Miserables. Let me say once again, thank you for being here. Appreciate McConnell Memorial allowing us to use the facilities, and that's been a big help to us this season. So we're very appreciative of that, and for each one of you and all your support. Hope you enjoy Les Miserables.
Thank you. people sing, singing the songs of angry men. It is the music of the people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drum, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes. Will you join in our crusade? Who will be strong and stand with me? Beyond the barricade, is there a world you long to see? Then join in the fight that will give you the right to be free.
To you, the people sing.
Thank you.
confession. Read it well when I at last am sleeping. It's a story of those who's always loved you. Your mother gave her life for you, then gave you to my keeping.
Come with me where chains will never bind you. All your grief at last behind you. Lord in heaven, look down on him in mercy.
Forgive me of my trespasses and take me to your glory. Truth that once was spoken, to love another person is to see the face of God.
Do you hear the people sing, lost in the valley of the night? It is the music of a people who are climbing to the light. For the wretched of the earth, there's a flame that never dies. Even the darkest night will end and the sun will rise. We will live again in freedom in the garden of the Lord. They will walk behind the plowshare, they will put away the sword. The chains will be broken and often will have the reward.
If you join the armor saying,
we'll be strong and stand with thee. Somewhere beyond the barricade is there a world we long to see. Here we hear the people sing, say we hear the distant drum. It's the future that they bring when tomorrow comes.
We are the same,
we'll be strong and stand with me. Somewhere beyond the barricade is there a world we long to see.
Here we hear the people sing,
say we
Thank you for coming.